This is nice.
Coastal tourism in the U.S. continues to grow, leaving millions of naive Americans vulnerable to the graft of beach umbrella renters.
Boy time.
Orcas do enjoy playing with toys, but not half as much as a day-old seal carcass. Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve. Of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world. Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. Creation of a killer clown task force, clown-related homicide still remains a problem in Port Clovis. To clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions.
Feels very high up.
Shockingly, this was only Alex's second worst birthday. Shark's liver is large and tedious to haul around on land. The importance of getting enough vitamins in her diet. Losing to King Crush in the 2011 Monster Mania semifinals, Big Finn stepped away from the limelight for a simpler, more natural way of life. It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Okay, we got a lot of stuff, so let's see. Thank you. turtles. An orca. And consume some humans. Okay. What? No. Oh, come on. Shot right over it. It's like, what? Turtles!
Context regarding the scale of an orca, their teeth are the size of bananas. And I mean Cavendish bananas, not those manzano ones. Have exploded here. Bad news for seagrass, great news for orcas who enjoy torturing and eating them.
The orcas and killer whales, they like to play with their food when they kill them. Seals.
These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. Okay. frozen herring at Fish Fingers, Casanita just wants her favorite comfort food, raw shark legs. Fort Clovis City Council never misses an opportunity for cross-franchising. Is one of nature's deadliest weapons.
Long way around.
Shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta. Inquisitiveness about this, like with an angry bull shark. Local hunters are forced to post bail, shrug off last night's hangover so they can take to the water.
I can't see them get away as they got their fish fins. See, I got a real keen eye for that. Oh no, the units really gotta work on those side areas.
Thank you.
cover. Had a little fun there. Do much killing them, and it feels like right now.
Time to wrap it up, I suppose.
Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day.
We go and kill these. Down, kill some humans here. Some turtles. Or this. Over here. Bum bum ba da ba da ba da ba bum bum bum.
Is traditionally celebrated with off-brand cinnamon whiskey and large quantities of pseudoephedrine.
Some of my own money. It's gonna be a laser tag fun park.
That's a lot of humans up there.
Thank you.
now be killed and publicly displayed to satisfy the city's thirst for revenge.
Build that boardwalk higher, because you're just asking for a shark attack how you got it now. But do they listen to me? No, not at all.
Is that it? Nah, that ain't it. I see him. Oh. Never mind.
The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation.
Search to be over.
Could be looking right at me. Yeah, I'm breathing.
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. Is an animal of broad dietary proclivities. Scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. With the bounty on the line, the shark hunters get serious about finding our bull shark before it takes off.
I don't know how to properly stock and manage a fish pond, but it's a learning process.
Stupid tree.
Thank you.
The sea wolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food.
I guess it didn't float, huh?
Probably wondering what their secret is for such durable papier-mâché. No one can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage can. Another shark hunt draws to a close. Communal guard against shark attacks came after experimentation with animal sacrifices to appease the shark god Dakuwaka. Terrestrial evolution reaches its apex.
Sky used to skate, yeah. But they don't give you no scholarships for winning no big air rail jam.
I'm back to that. Let's see, there's a hunting boat over here, I think. Missing.
the most apocalyptic visions of Hollywood can't compete with what he's seen in film. Vegetation salinity zones in this area include fresh marsh, intermediate marsh, brackish marsh, and saline marsh. The resilient bull shark is able to navigate all of them with ease. Yes, it's quite beautiful here. Unfortunately, bull sharks can't see color.
Can I attack it?
I think we're done here.
Humans' attention spans are short. We've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty.
It's targetable, but I can't do anything with it. Eh.
Torpedo-shaped kingfish prefers warm coastal waters and not being killed by sharks. Clovis has gained a reputation for its derivative, politically confused street art.
Closed. Okay, we have one more in the landmark somewhere, but it's not even a question mark.
Local resorts have responded to sea level rise by importing 285,000 tons of sand and counting. At the beach is a summer ritual that wouldn't be complete without plenty of sunshine, sandcastles, and circarial heights. This area is to witness the inability of the hydrosphere to support the growth of humanized landscapes along the Gulf. The white and black attack. The Orca. Using her quickness, the bull shark is able to escape serious injury. At marine mammal parks, now have a new favorite trick, killing things.
Okay. Oh, that's the last cave. I don't know if we still have this area to do that thing. This and then that.
After his many Parisian whoring expeditions. The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
Assume those little fat humans.
Contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything.
Hey, this is Subnautica base.
No one knows who built this mysterious underwater base, but odds are they probably own a Nehru jacket and a Persian cat.
Are you in, Gloria?
Uses its tail with whip-like precision. she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food. Fort Clovis has long been a popular dumping ground for the military, thanks to its lenient regulations and low tipping fees. Process servers, their boats laden with bench warrants and affidavits.
Out on the Gulf, looks like another shark situation. Radio says we got a new bounty.
Where's my fifth human?
Brings a lot of money into the economy. Can't argue with that.
That direction, right?
Treasure somewhere around here. I'm funding a diving expedition every year for 10 years and I haven't found it yet.
Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. Supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark. The battle is over, but the war goes on.
Okay.
Shark will eat just about anything. Giant monsters, or kaiju, occasionally visit Port Clovis to pregame before destroying more important vessels.
Okay. Speed going. Up we go. That's your liberty.
A great way to discourage museum attendance is to put your museum underwater. Swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait. As a high order predator, the shark has survived.
Really into scuba back when he was a teenager. This museum's the first place I took him after when he got certified.
In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. Conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks. Ton of food every day, which here in the Gulf mostly consists of hammerhead sharks. Instantized protein makes a great between meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious mass. This recreation of the Titanic was so accurate, 1,500 people died during its maiden voyage.
What the heck?
Charged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition.
Sends their students out here every summer to study the reefs. Shit. Guess we all got different ideas about summer fun, yeah?
Do Negative. Mm-hmm.
Staircases and a mosaic swimming pool, the Chatelaine is still only Port Clovis's second most ostentatious yacht.
Kind of weird stuff in this ocean, man.
Joke.
Oh boy.
Another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis.
Yes, it almost took a while to kill. Hammer horror. What is a fast hold back to do this? But we have. We have all this crap here.
Thank you.
Pigeon 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race. Is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding. Solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment.
Way down.
Ancient Greeks believed that King Poseidon ruled the waters, whereas here at Prosperity Sands, they're ruled by Luxury Leisure Groups International.
Can't find a way into this one.
That swordfish is ready to be served with a nice olive gremolata.
Ah, can't get to him. Spend more time looking for them. It's not like we need them. Need this stuff anyway.
Insatiable fish. The bull shark is 9/10 appetite. The bull shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater.
It's like this playing some naughty guy at times.
She needs to eat essential minerals to stay healthy and grow. Supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. Shark uses lipids from high-fat fare like this to help fuel her reign of terror.
Pineapple House!
Sea sponges' demand for pineapple homes has sparked massive deforestation throughout Costa Rica. But being brainless, sponges rarely weigh the consequences of their buying decisions. The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
had it wrong. Bone tail. For the head. What kind of set bonus is that? Plus one damage reduction. Like what? Body evolution have a special ability, charge the ability by eating prey. Each unique ability once activated only lasts a short time. Press T to it. Try and go with bone, yeah, see how it is. Of Murphys. Oh, you better be 70 now. You're slacking. The what level? Level 70? We'll give you this time.
provides a scenic setting for humanity's destructive impact on the natural world.
Oh, come on now. Is he with the... No, they are doing other stuff. Over there. Oops, we get some speed. As lucky as Caloria's been today with winning.
Is a freakish aberration caused by the fish mistaking a human for a seal. As humans and seals are virtually indistinguishable, it's an honest mistake. Leaving our shark with another.
And Kalori is turning more and more into humor. He's taking naps, he's losing on slots.
Returns to the grot to focus on personal transformation.
That's the only thing that isn't upgraded, I think.
Cetacean assassin, the sperm whale. Practically ran on sperm whale oil. Now we can only watch them from afar, dreaming of tapping their skulls for all that sweet spermaceti.
He's got a new vessel.
Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
Well, you gotta be scared about. You a shark?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved.
You think I'm crazy? No, I'm the most sane man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get here easy. But when some shark took everything I got, I'll give her the same chance she gave my boy. None! Now get the f*** off my boat, or I'll kill you too. the f*** I say. Hope you got a hunger on. We serving sake to fe tonight.
Dookie dookie.
Pete has built an impressive battleship. But will it be enough to endure the prehistoric might of a mega shark?
Yes, it's the final battle. Question if we should do the infame part. It just takes a long time to get it up, though.
Along Blanchard County's 78-mile coastline, there are 35 miles of sandy beach, only six of which aren't owned by resorts, individuals, or homeowners associations.
There's your shark now.
Able-bodied seaman, Commander Percy Metcalf.
It's in front of us! Well, Tim and Nikola Tesla, if you swim near a shark shield, you'll probably get a nice jolt of electricity as long as you stay in. Maybe it can be destroyed.
Nitrogen oxides and an intriguing bouquet of volatile organic compounds. While fears of ecological apocalypse are valid, you see Exico Petroleum's previous quarter's earnings. time will tell whether government actions can diminish Port Clovis's reputation as a shark attack hotspot. Have seen less than 5% of our oceans. Means there's still plenty of treasure out there for everybody. Coastal erosion currently impacts over 70% of the globe's sandy beach environments. The Gulf is vast, 600,000 square surface miles to be exact, making it fifth among the world's seas. It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Still trying, huh, Murphy?
Due to caviar keys increased coastal exposure, storms that had a minor impact 3 decades ago caused significant flooding today. Old eyes booked. It took weeks for our crew to earn the shark hunter's trust, to convince them we were not insurance investigators questioning their disability claims. normal part of the marine environment. Waters are driven constantly by tides, currents, and Saudi-owned super yachts. As we face impending resource scarcity and declining living standards, it's nice to know that in the meantime, there's still a place to get a good bamboo fusion massage.
Uh-huh. Just kill them all. Hey, yay, party bow.
Have close friends or family members who have been eaten or have eaten by sharks.
I'm trying to get to the last level 10 one in family, taking its time. Need to get to rank 10 up there to the right. I think we only have the last boss left, so that's why I'm doing this. Thank you.
humans must learn to share the ocean with sharks by occasionally getting bit by them.
Oh man, that was just some mayhem. Where are they? They're stuck outside this area somewhere.
Sufficient sand or protective dunes, heavily developed areas risk great danger from hurricanes and tropical storms. Tourism in the U.S. continues to grow, leaving millions of naive Americans vulnerable to the wrath of beach umbrella rains. Coastal risk analysis reveals that someday, someone here is going to get a sizable check from the National Flood Insurance Program.
Started a new somewhere.
Given the number of people who frequent the beach, it can be rationally assumed that a little human urine finds its way to the sea. True hunters hold a deep hatred of wildlife in their hearts. The beast of the fleet,
there we go.
Captain Robert Brunklet.
Y'all.
This cycle of attacks will certainly be among the most infamous chapters in the long, troubled history of human-shark relations.
There we go. Maybe it's a while. Can you get out of combat so I can teleport and upgrade? Clear.
Which reminds me, I could go for another Singapore sling.
All IT is water.
That's really a vision test. That was a good, honest effort.
The ocean is a source of life, inspiration, and eternal renewal. But mostly it exists to be the peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.
Makes normally hostile wildlife that are a fraction of you said neutral to you. I don't need that one actually. Oh, these are. I'm gonna keep them just in case this one. Oops. There is. Let me go full bone. Let's go and kick that. Mega Shark VS PT522.
to her.
Thanks for the raid, CJ. Just in the middle of that last boss. Welcome everybody. Double of it, man.
Ouf.
Hello, everybody, and welcome.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about
how
the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater.
It's such a funny game, though.